Charlotte Flair is not done yet. Oh, double moonsault from Charlotte and the WWE Women's Champion.
DraftKings Sportsbook is an official partner of WWE. And right now, new customers can bet just $5 to get $150 in bonus bets instantly. Download the app, use code WWE, and make your bets today.
I'm not done with you.
No, you relax, you big idiot.
Oh, you think this is funny?
No, I think it's funny.
Oh,
not
in though. What about you?
Goodness.
Hold her down. Are you free? Call her. You want to mess with Damage CTRL, huh? You want to mess with us? Hold her down. Hey, you see this? You see this?
Oh, man. Now, EO is nowhere near the briefcase.
Genius of the sky just loves being able, Cole.
The moonsault off the ladder! Bailey tried to screw her partner over, and she paid for it, getting handcuffed as EO climbed the ladder to win the contract.
Look at the look on Waller's face. I don't think he set this up.
Fool me once. No. Fool me twice.
This look at who's here.
This wasn't me.
The TCV
tag.
This
wasn't me.
Go.
And Bailey sending Shotzi.
Protect me, EO. Please.
Look who's here!
What's wrong with her?
And look who is in the tank!
Oh, no. No, not now.
Bianca Belair has got something serious to worry about. Miss Money in the Bank. Io Sky is rushing down to the ring with Bailey from Damage CTRL.
And Bailey's taking everybody out with the briefcase.
Taking out Charlotte. Taking out Asuka.
Get out of here, Bianca.
Briefcase to Belair. Io Sky to the bad knee with the briefcase. And now off the face of Belair.
That's it.
The WWE Women's Champion is Io Sky of Damage CTRL.
The success rate of the Women's Money in the Bank cash-ins remains 100%.
And look who's here.
Dakota Kai of Damage CTRL.
Dakota has been out with an injury for a number of months, but she's here tonight to celebrate.
EO now looking to turn around.
Oh! Great move by Io Sky.
Crossface submission applied. Io's going to look to straighten the left arm of Charlotte Flair to complete the full impact of the submission, but Charlotte able to escape momentarily.
I think a lot of people are going to be surprised, Corey, that don't know what Io Sky is all about, to watch her reign as champion here on SmackDown.
I completely agree with you, Cole. I think, pun heavily intended, the sky is the limit for the WWE Women's Champion, looking to muscle up the queen.
Can you imagine the momentum and the bragging rights if Io could get the win over Charlotte? Letting all the blood rush to the head of Io Sky.
Bianca's fired up.
Oh! Nice. It's cut Io in half.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight,
nine, ten. Bailey now, well played, Bianca Belair. Had it read.
Backbreaker by Belair.
Can Bianca get their tag made? Damage control in the drop zone for Charlotte Flair. Cross body for Charlotte Flair.
Ooh. And now Charlotte making Bailey and Io pay.
There's the power of the queen. Catching Bailey, and what are we going to see here?
Big smile on Charlotte's face as well. Tremendous history between these two.
Ooh, big clothesline. In for the cover now.
Shote right to the jaw.
That dropped Charlotte.
My goodness.
Sensational strike from Io. Scouted by Charlotte.
Amazing impact. Great wherewithal by Bailey. Ah, oh, this is beautiful.
Bailey walking Charlotte, but a massive right from Charlotte.
Bailey was going to the figure four.
Tag made to Bianca. Oh, big boot.
What a double team.
Bianca Belair now has Bailey where she wants her. Kiss of death. The KOD and the cover and the victory.
Damage control has really been a thorn in your side as of late, but do you feel like tonight was any sort of payback against...
Yeah! Bianca's bad leg!
Don't
get another premeditated attack by Damage Control on the already injured leg of Bianca Belair.
She's been talking about how she's in control now, more controlled than ever, but right now, Bailey is in control.
Bailey mocking Shotzi in the shaving of her head as Dakota and Io, the WWE Women's Champion, look on. And again, continuing to mock Shotzi here, and Bailey paid for it.
Step up in Seguri, rocking Bailey now. Shotzi, what have you got in your locker here to take down the role model Bailey?
Shotzi bringing the fight tonight to Bailey, no doubt about it. Short hair, don't care.
And sadistic smile on the face of Shotzi.
There we go. Howl at the moon a little bit, Irishman.
Shotzi. Oh! Taking down Bailey. Off the ropes. Ready to take flight and take it down, Bailey.
Shotzi just launched herself like a missile.
Bailey hammering away at the back. Wearing down Shotzi.
Again, as impressive as Shotzi has been, even in this matchup, it's hard to topple someone as decorated and experienced as Bailey.
Bailey, a Grand Slam champion in WWE, in for the cover now to put away Shotzi once and for all.
Seems like Shotzi may be running low on artillery at this point.
Looking for the belly to belly.
This is the match that Shotzi's wanted to get this revenge.
Well, now Shotzi, you got your match. What are you gonna do with the opportunity?
Oh!
Cannonball in the corner.
This could be Shotzi's moment.
Has ideas now from a height. Bailey in the drop zone.
Shotzi, you gotta keep her eyes on a surrounding situation involving EO and Dakota. Not the way Shotzi had hoped things planned out.
And again, we knew the numbers were gonna be.
But Bailey was asking for EO's championship, presumably to use as a weapon.
But Charlotte has other ideas.
The Queen, Charlotte Flair, big boot rocks EO.
Now Charlotte still ticked off over the fact that EO cashed in on her watch and the triple threat at SummerSlam.
The alpha female has once again ripped attention away from this matchup. Charlotte just decked Bayley.
This could be Shotzi's opportunity. Shotzi, quickly across.
No,
she's got it.
And the Queen from the high rent district.
Oh! Crossbody taking out EO and Bayley. Feeling the energy of the Beantown crowd tonight. What a teammate for Shotzi to have here against Damage Control.
Charlotte and Bailey with a rich history.
Bailey with pace now caught by Charlotte.
Fall away slam by the Queen.
And Flair makes it look effortless.
The opportunity is upon us.
Oh!
What a collision.
Walk over, clothesline, takes out Bailey.
Charlotte's looking better than ever. Quickly back up on her feet now. Looking to see to all
inside cradle.
Bailey may turn this around. Charlotte just in time.
Bailey ever so dangerous. Same has to be said about Charlotte Flair. Figure four locked in.
Bailey's caught now.
Oh, Meteora! To devastating effect.
Brilliant strategy by Bailey and EO. Hurricane Rana from the top.
Astonishing from the WWE Women's Champion.
Bailey keeping a close eye on things as EO is attempting to position Charlotte Flair inside the ring. Look, are you distracted? Wait a minute. That's Asuka.
Asuka's back.
Bailey was distracted. She saw Asuka come from out of the timekeeper's area and grab EO Sky's title.
And a boot from the Queen knocks Bailey from the top.
And how Asuka's appearance has turned the tide here.
The WWE Women's Championship is in the possession of the Empress of Tomorrow.
The champion just got knocked off the apron.
Meanwhile, back inside, Shotzi in for the cover. Shotzi with another win over Bailey. She's got it.
Charlotte Flair and Shotzi!
Uh-oh.
Asuka making it pretty clear what she wants.
Big kick again, rocking Asuka. Leaning on those comforts, Corey. From the top rope once more. Ooh.
Women know each other so well.
What a signature victory it would be for EO Sky to retain here against Asuka. Imagine the bragging rights at home.
Oh, look at these Kawada-style kicks right in the grill of a champion.
Asuka looking to win a world championship for the fifth time.
Io is rocked on the top turnbuckle. Definitely a dangerous situation in which to find yourself and the Empress looking to make something spectacular happen. Asuka trying to load up the champion for the superplex.
Critical moment here.
Can Asuka get across for the cover and the championship? Cover to win the title, and Io out in time.
Real estate occupied normally by the champion, and my God, what a drop kick. WWE Women's Champion making the springboard look absolutely effortless.
Asuka trying to make her way back inside. Punch connects, and Io.
Oh no! And Asuka with an iron grip on the bottom rope.
Yeah, maybe preventing disaster, at least momentarily. Oh!
That Asuka certainly mitigated the impact.
Trying to shove the rope to Io Sky. Oh. And now putting Io's foot on the bottom rope. And
but Charlotte Flair is up off her seat.
Charlotte, not enough. Io survives thanks to Bayley.
Oh, watch out!
A whiplash on Asuka was nasty.
The champion, Io Sky. The genius of the sky. Over the moonsault. In for the cover to retain the championship.
Here is your winner. And still, the WWE Women's Champion, Io Sky.
The genius of the sky from the apron. Oh,
the power of Charlotte.
Ranked on show.
Uh-oh.
Oh my goodness.
Oh! Face first! Will Charlotte win her 15th crown tonight?
Get her in the ring! Get her in the ring!
Charlotte hunting. Flair catches Io with ease.
Charlotte with a clear power advantage in this match.
Where is Charlotte Flair going?
Obviously up to the second rope.
Oh, man.
Oh! Massive fall away slam.
Quickly across for the cover and the championship. Io out in time.
Sky, the genius of the sky. Looking for...
Oh, my goodness! Charlotte about kicked her into next week. Spear! Spear!
Charlotte for the championship. Grabs the leg for the win. Oh, no! Bayley! Grabbed the old guy's foot and put it on the ropes.
Charlotte had the championship won. She about kicked Io into next week on the counter. And now Charlotte Flair in pursuit of Bayley, and the fight's on.
The queen is livid, and rightly so.
The fight is on, and here comes Bayley sailing across the announce table.
You could have caught her.
Charlotte is ticked off, and you can't blame her. But still has an opportunity, still has a chance.
Meanwhile, back inside. Charlotte's got Io inside the ring.
Io used the championship. Io used the damn championship. The official never saw it. Io steals it.
A full beat now by Damage Control.
It's Bianca Belair. The EST is back!
And she's someone with a huge score to settle with Damage Control.
Taking the fight to Bayley. This is a fire to Bianca Belair.
Oh.
Belair ready for Io Sky. Looking for the KOD.
Bailey again saving the day, but look out.
Yeah, she's gonna pay for it though.
KOD.
Belair with Bailey up on her shoulders. Bianca Belair right here at her announce table looking for the KOD, and then now.
What is this?
Bianca Belair staring at, is that, ooh, that's Kairi Sane. Kairi Sane is back, and she took out Bianca Belair.
The Pirate Princess.
A former NXT champion, Kairi Sane, with Belair in trouble. A knee drives Belair to the post. Kairi Sane has reappeared in WWE and is going to make her mark tonight. Belair trying to fight back, but she's got no chance. Io Sky holding her down. And now the Pirate Princess, Kairi Sane, delivers the patented elbow to Bianca Belair. Bailey looks like she has no clue what just happened. And what's interesting about this way is the last time we saw Kairi Sane, she was taken out, beaten up, and kicked out of WWE by Bailey.
It's a championship match that just descended into a mugging.
Bianca trying to make a tag to Asuka, trying to create some sort of space.
Oh, using the hair of Belair. Bailey will do anything for an advantage.
Belair! What a spine buster.
The Empress of Tomorrow, desperate to get into this match. Oh! What?
Obviously not desperate enough.
Just missed it, her partner, Bianca Belair.
What the hell is this all about?
Asuka and Kairi, longtime friends and tag partners.
Known as the Kabuki Warriors back in the day, and
Bailey,
look at this now.
Trying to figure out what the hell's going on. All around.
I mean, we're all playing chess when the rest of you idiots are playing Candyland. Yahtzee. Oh, I got one more. Charlotte, you suck. Charlotte, Bianca, and Shotzi were not ready for Asuka.
Did I miss something?
Hey,
what are you guys talking?
It's nothing. But Io was just saying that this isn't the new and improved Damage Control because someone in this ring is not a part of the new and improved Damage Control. No, dude, it's because Asuka's not a part of Damage Control yet. We haven't even let her in. That's your job.
Of course.
We wanted you to do it.
Of course, we're just playing with each other anyway. All right, I'll do the honors.
Shh, kid, shut up. This is a very important moment.
That's nice.
I'm so sorry, Asuka. You're gonna have to get used to these idiots. Asuka, will you join Damage Control? We'll put you guys on the shirts, I swear. Yeah! That's what I'm talking about! Now let's
gonna love this idea. You're gonna love it. She said that yourself, Io, Asuka, and Kairi challenge Charlotte, Shotzi, and Bianca to find a fourth member and to meet in War Games.
War Games!
War Games!
Charlotte Flair, Bianca Belair now.
Look at Flair go, and the EST at WWE.
Yeah, but Bailey now on the attack. And Bianca sent out of the ring.
Still very much outnumbered. Charlotte continues to fight. Shotzi now getting beaten down as Flair thrown to the outside.
Yeah, the numbers game just catching up to Bianca, Charlotte, and Shotzi.
You know, we could stand here all night and talk about what Damage Control has done, but we are running out of time. Me, Shotzi, and Bianca, we accept your War Games challenge. And you know what? I know a thing or two about turning on a best friend. Mm-hmm. And there is a thin, thin, thin line between love and hate. But if we're going to war, there is only one person I want on our side.
Damage Control.
You guys believe this? Hey, Charlotte. We know that you're bluffing, all right? Because I don't know if you guys saw what we did back there, but we took down every girl that you try to have by your side, and I know you don't got any numbers in your phone because you're an idiot and a loser. So, you're not going to make it to War Games. Actually, you're not even going to make it out of the building tonight.
Damage Control has the numbers advantage here against Charlotte, Shotzi, and Bianca Belair. Things did not go well for this group earlier on tonight. And what goes here? Becky Lynch, the man,
has joined the fray.
Becky Lynch! Becky Lynch is on the Charlotte team for War Games, I believe.
United by a common enemy. The man has answered the call. What a turn of events here on SmackDown.
Becky Lynch coming from out of nowhere to join Bianca and Shotzi and Charlotte.
It tells you everything about the threat of Damage Control that Charlotte and Becky are teaming up here in the face of this common threat.
And Charlotte Flair is not done yet. Charlotte and the WWE Women's Champion. And now the fight continues. Charlotte taking it to Io.
All hell breaking loose here.